Yo, bitch! Can you hear me? I got me. Yo, what is up, everybody? I am DJ Games, and today we are here with Escape the Aoyuki. I've seen a little bit about this from other players on YouTube. They seem to enjoy it, so I'm gonna give it hell. We're gonna get started right off the bat. Now, I do want to warn you guys, there is a flashing light warning. So anybody who is epileptic or has sensitivity to light, please be careful. Or as much as I hate to say it, please don't watch. However, I'll try to put a warning in before flashes happen. All right, let's get to it. All right. Instructions: WASD to move, space to jump, C to crouch, shift to run, flashlight. All right, we're gonna wing it. All right, let's play a game. I want you guys to be aware that this game looks pretty spooky. I'm pretty excited.
That's weird. It looks like this goes in the clock.
I thought I might have just heard him. Or heard something. Well, that was dumb. I'm fucked. I know there's a hold your breath mechanic. I just can't remember what it is. This guy's gonna get me right now. Oh, no, he's not. Oh, you know what? I think there's a microphone mechanic on this. So, that could very well be the issue. Oh, hell no. I don't know how the hell I just got behind this, but I did. I don't even know if there's anything around me. I don't know if I'm skilled enough to play this game. Oh shit. Oh, fuck. Alright. We're good. Ooh. We're not good. Oh shit. We're gonna test to see the microphone mechanic here. Yo, bitch! Where you at? Come here! I'm currently being a little bitch. Yo, bitch! Can you hear me? Ah, he got me. Ah, fuck. He got me. God, he's creepy. Those fucking pointy ass teeth. Welcome to hell, lady. That's where we are. Alright, so now that we know the talking thing is definitely a mechanic, I'm gonna try to be a little less talky in this one. Alright, so this is a nice little hidey hole. I hope. I don't even know where the hell he is. But I can, like, hear him through the wall. Let's talk about this mouse sensitivity. Look at that shit. I'm barely moving. Alright. Let's get going. Nope. This is horrible. This is horrible. No matter how many times he gets me, I'm totally not going to be desensitized to that. I'm totally going to jump every single time.
Damn it. I think I need a key.
You think you need a key? Can I hide? Just gonna try to. This guy. This game is legitimately making me a little bitch. I don't want to leave the safety of my cubby. Is this a nice little hidey hole? I didn't realize my camera was up. Sorry, guys. I was gonna see what the mechanic is to hold your breath. shit. Holy balls. Guys, I'm being a little bitch right now. I'm straight up, like, kinda scared. We got this. We're just gonna do the crawl. Oh, this is not safe. Yo, this is creepy as fuck. Maybe if I talk like him, he'll think I'm one of him. Hee hee! Hee hee! Circle. I made no progress. Went in a circle. My heart. M- My heart, it can't handle this. We got this. Is that a dead end right now? We went in a complete circle. Son of a bitch. Get in, get in. Fuck. Ah! Fuck! Damn it! I was behind a door! How did he even see me? What? Oh my god! I'm gonna die! This game is gonna kill me! I can't! Oh my god! Alright, let's see if there's a way to hold your breath. Oh my god. I thought there was. Maybe there's not. Oh my god. My heart. It hurts. Yeah. I know he can hear me literally. That's what I thought. Oh my god. Ah. This game is so amazing. It's horrible. I hurt. All over. Whew. Okay. Let's do it again. Let's do it. Is there anything in this room that'll help me? There's a hiding spot. That's kind of good, right? How the hell did you get in here to begin with? I don't think I've gone this way yet.
Why is this place so big? That's weird. It looks like this goes in the clock. I'll just keep walking.
I don't know if I want to. That music needs to go. I'm so fucked. Guys, this is awful. Like, I am actually terrified to do anything. Like, I'm fully in comprehension that I don't really die. But, like, the jump scare gets you every time. He just sounded really close. This is not good. I don't like that I feel like he's right next to me every time I do something. I've never played a game where I feel like I actually have to whisper. Because I really do. It should. I need to find that other clock hand. And I'm hoping it's here somewhere. No, fuck that guy. And the game's, like, so dark that you lose your direction continuously. Sorry guys, my camera keeps moving up and I don't know why. I thought I watched a version of this game where you were like able to hold your breath. And, like, while you're holding your breath, he can't get you. Hee-hee! You guys are never gonna see the rest of the house. Ever. I don't know how, like, sensitive the mic is. Hey, yo! Hey, Michael Jackson's ugly brother. So maybe it's not too sensitive. I don't know. Like, it wouldn't be so bad, but I don't even know what I need to be doing. Like, I know I need to escape. But, like, how? Because it seems like he's constantly patrolling the corridor that I would need to escape. The wrong button. I straight up have no idea. You guys. Thank you.
cool.
That other clock hand has to be around here somewhere, right? Like, that's gotta be something I need. It's gotta be. But you straight up need to crawl the entire time. Where it could be, though. Guys, leave me some information in the comments below if you have any idea what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. Because right now I'm just cowering like a little bitch. Brave, we're gonna make it downstairs, guys. For you. We're gonna make it downstairs. Just from the last couple jump scares, I've lost a little bit of my voice. Where's he at? He's right fucking there! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna have a heart attack right fucking here. I even saw that one happening. It wasn't like a complete scare, but damn. I'm gonna die. Guys, I can't. I can't do any more today. Leave me some information in the comments below. Like, comment, subscribe, share it. Do it all. Let me know you guys want to see more. That was awful. I realized I was hiding for 90% of it. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Alright. Thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, I'll see you somewheres on my channel. Okay. Bye!